In our last video, we have created a simple form and received the answer from the user. This is how the user's answer will look on the admin's site. As you can see, the answer will have a title where we gather all the information about the user. We have button name where the form was created. We have user's username, his user code, besides that his Telegram ID, the amount of referrals and the balance. And the last thing is the bot's name. After that we have a question, the one we ask, and the user's answer. Obviously this is example of the simplest form, so later on we're gonna show how to create more complicated ones. And the last thing you can see on the screen is the footer with three buttons. The first button, named Ban, if pressed, will ban the user from using the forms in your bot. For example, if we press it now, we will ban ourselves. So as you can see, after you ban the person, you receive the message, and this message will be saved in chat with the bot, and whenever you want to unban the person, you just copy the command and send it to the bot. And once you send it to the bot, the user will be unbanned. Second button is notify. You can use this button if you want to answer the question but you don't want user to reply you. For example, as you can see, now you can type the question to your user. For example, you say hi and you can send it, and the user will receive it. Once again, just because we are presenting admin and user at the same time, so we're receiving the answer in the same chat. But in your case, the answer will go to your user, and this is what user will see. He got reply from administration and the text of this reply. And as you can see, user cannot answer because he doesn't have any buttons to reply. If, for example, you want user to be able to answer your message, then you press ask, just like you want to ask him a question. And the same way, you can ask him a question. And once you send it, user will see your question and he will be able to reply by pressing the button under the message. And you as admin will get his reply, and again you're gonna get the buttons if you wanna continue communication. Basically this is the only way to communicate through the bot. If you want to create something like a regular chat, you're gonna have to forward users' messages into the group. But this type of forms is a subject for one of the following videos. In this video, we're just covering the chat inside the bot.